Welcome
to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. It's Battle of the Brands Day. It's GM Mode Day. We got T-Bree-Z-He.
What's up?
What?
So.
What's that one? That's a different one.
What's up?
Why?
What's up?
Why does that hurt you to say?
What's up?
Is there something wrong in your throat?
What's up?
Your chest, maybe?
What's up?
Do you need a lozenge?
What's up?
Some throat spray?
What's up?
I don't know what that is. Is that...
One week till the pay-per-view.
It's almost there.
We are within 3,000 fans of each other. This is too close for my comfort.
If I don't get it this week, then there's no way I don't get it next week. You know what I'm about. I'm about the big money shows. I'm about the big venues. I'm about the big ticket sales. I'm about the big matches. I'm about the big win. And this coming pay-per-view, I will be in the lead. This coming pay-per-view, I will be number one. And this coming pay-per-view, I am going to demolish every other show humanly possible. And lucky for me, there's only one. The Red Brand Raw. Oh, time to live up to your name, because you're bleeding and I'm about to cook you.
Ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
No talk.
We're just going right in. No, this is game time. This is crunch time. This is go hard in the paint time.
Oh wow.
I need all my focus.
Wow.
3,000 is too close. I've been toying with my food and I don't like it.
Toying with your food?
It's time to eat.
You can't get a rivalry off the
toying.
Ground.
I've been toying.
Yes, that has nothing to do with toying.
I don't get it.
You're trying.
I'm trying.
Okay.
This is it. I'm gonna pull away on this one.
I don't know.
I'm gonna use the glitch to my advantage.
What glitch?
Oh, there's a glitch.
The glitch of you not knowing how to endure.
Oh, there's a glitch.
Doing it at the pay-per-views, like they said.
Oh, there's a glitch.
Oh, now, but when I'm losing, it's not an algorithm thing. But when you're losing, there's a glitch.
Algorithms aren't glitches. This is a straight glitch.
You're trying to set the table.
Set the timer.
Okay. I gotta get music too. Okay.
God. What about the main event? Do you have an idea how much I prepared for that?
Oh, you forgot.
I didn't forget. I didn't give it to him.
Oh.
Also, you can just throw it away.
You didn't give it to him on purpose?
Another show. I didn't give it to him on purpose.
But then why did you tell him you were going to give it to him?
Things changed.
Wow, so you just rather open-face lie to your talent. Wow, okay.
Major decrease.
Yeah. Hey, pretty.
Hey, pretty. I don't just but I love being in a certain match. The one and only Extreme Rules.
Nobody does it better than you. Xavier Woods does Extreme Rules matches quite well.
Not only do I love it, they also love it. Let's see, I wasn't wrong. Some rules. I had no idea you loved being in those, but you got it. I'll book you one in within the next 2 weeks. I understand you want to show your talents. I'll give you one in the next 2 weeks.
Wow.
But.
That means he gets one at the pay-per-view.
Things change. We'll see.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
All right. So I haven't been able to set any new rivalries, so I'm just going to use the ones that they have.
Oh.
What are you doing?
You go. You do.
You do.
My speakers are... Okay, there we go.
Bianca and Rhea. Yeah. Yes, it's a title match. I'm going to book these rivalries. You want to use these rivalries? Then we'll use these rivalries. That's just what it'll be. Yeah, I know the rivalries are stale, but I can't do anything about it. Schedule a run-in your most popular available star this week. Schedule a run-in. 74. 83. Okay. Interference. Eddie. Oh, actually, this works out pretty nicely. Because I'm going this way anyway. Nash on Eddie. Newly acquired Nash. Power cards, double cost, yup. Double costing is pay-per-view. I'm doing it right, I saved my cards this time. And I'm vetoing a random person from the pay-per-view.
St- alive and kicking.
Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. I'm saving up my money a little bit because I feel like I'm going to have to re-sign some peeps. So I'm not too worried about superstar signings. 75,000 is a lot. I don't know if I want to do that. So big venue. Everything available. Yeah, I'm okay with it. Promos.
Situation.
What we're going to do
212
is
gone.
We are going to roll change. Returning Kevin Nash. Well, we're going to turn Kevin Nash babyface, but we can't.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is we are going to do a little call out.
So I'm telling you everything.
Dango is going to
do business.
Swiss. Start it. Ray. Calling out Andre, making it
staying
rain.
Staying alive and kicking.
Do a little charity. Miz. Titles are on the line. Rivalries should be getting started.
Oh, what? What? 3 minutes gone. Oh, it tried to change songs on here, but that's okay because it went to the next song. Ooh.
So, yeah, we got some stuff expiring. We're good. I use some power cards. Injury rehab, don't need it, don't need it. Let's see if there's any other legends that we want to hire. Goldberg's a bruiser. Maybe I want Goldberg. But also, Mandy Rose, releasing ya. Thank you for the refund. That's how it happens. I won't mind another heal.
4 minutes gone.
You're cutting me in two. I gotta use it, superstar, something.
Take from me. Take.
I don't care if the rivalry's stale. I don't care. It won't let me do anything with it.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
To get to your place. You're up, son. You're up, son.
Can you hear that when it's on my head?
Nope.
Oh, wow.
All right. Ready?
Oh, you're not feeling good about what you did.
I feel great. I'm amped to get to the pay-PV.
Oh. I like a good pay-PV.
Gotta get to the pay-pay-pay.
Pay window. Okay. Here we go. That loser, Bailey, attacked me during that fight. I'm not gonna stand for that garbage.
Settle in the ring.
Oh, within the next 3 weeks. What a specific.
You have 3 weeks.
Yeah.
21 days.
Seems reasonable.
Make it rain.
Stone Cold, what would you like? Hey, King Woods, I don't know if you knew this, but I love being in a certain match. One and only Extreme
That's
Rules.
That's what Seth said, too.
Nobody does it better than me. Well, let's see. Not only do I love it, but they love watching me in it. Oh, you got it. I'll book you one in the next 2 weeks. Sure.
There you go.
Sure.
Seth Rollins style.
Sure, Stone Cold.
Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Scoot. Happy Corbin fights from the Stone Cold. Grudge match, Bailey. Lead partner with Kevin Owens. Tag match. In the next 3 weeks, it's gotta happen this week. Okay. Tag match. Tag, boom. And Taker against who's fighting Owens, Truth, and where's my man? Where's Dawkins? There we go. Boom. Dang it. Okay. Tag. Kevin. Undie. Truth. And
anything 20 ball carrots.
Dawkins. Okay.
Is
so the Happy Corbin fights, okay.
And I'll agree. Yeah, yeah.
Let's see. Becky and Billy.
Dun, 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 dun.
Breeze. Okay. Orton Stone Cold. Let's go Orton Stone Cold. Shining regular match.
Right.
Mid card. Yikes. Okay.
Lucky for you,
tag
that's
match.
What I like.
Boom. One on one. We're gonna go.
1 minute left.
Okay.
Just kidding.
Oh. I was like, that went fast.
Three and a half.
Okay.
Seeing if you freak out.
No, I'm great. I'm gravy. I'm gonna save that. And then if Woods gets hurt, I got all these cards for him. So we'll go. But I do want that going. But if Woods can't fight, then the rivalry's screwed. So what we're gonna do is, did he fights this week? Charlie Corbin fights this week. Okay. Can I power cards? Injury rehab. Okay. Jeez, we're gonna hurt him. Okay. I'm not be able to compete in next week's show. Random champion on Raw, can't compete. Vito Champ applied. He played some cards on me, he had to have. Be able to compete. Boom. The most popular for next week's show. Okay. Okay. Vito random superstar. So we're just gonna that's three people. Three people out.
Two and a half.
Okay, that's fine. Run a double cost. This is gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt him. Okay. I shouldn't put Woods in that match. One on one. Baron and Priest. There we go. That's fine. Self promo. Rivalry grows. Call out Pete. Grow that. Call out. Give me that. Gable just moving up.
Minute and a half.
Or do we run charity? More popular fans. Yeah. Run that. Thunderdome. Two level two or higher rivalries. Okay, that's not working. Four special matches with run-ins. Okay, that's not necessarily happening. But let's see what happens if we do this. Boom. Boom.
Minute left.
Pyro. Big time. Should we go optional? We get the optional bonus. Book supercharged with gain one popularity. Show quality 7%. Okay, so we'll run that. But the show quality moves up so much. We're going to run that. It's fine. One popularity, show quality 7. Ten, price is 10, 12. Yeah, that's a big jump. Power cards, we're already good. Injury rehab, that's fine.
30 seconds.
Contract negotiation. We got a lot of injury rehab, so we're probably okay.
Can't win ratings. This fight. 20 seconds.
Trying to get her match later. He'll get that at the pay-per-view. He's tagging this week. Corbin 15. Is fighting.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
Gable with the self
5, promo. 4, 3,
dope.
2, 1, and donezo.
Here we go.
How'd you do, bud?
I did great.
Yeah?
I am set up.
Okay.
I am set up to be successful.
Be successful.
It's audio for us.
Haha.
So as we know, my rivalries aren't starting.
They're
and,
not.
And they might be stuck. So I'm going to use the game's, you know, own algorithm against it. So Cena and Rollins are in a rivalry. I believe a three-week. Mm. It said it's stale, but, I mean, what are you going to do? Up to a level four.
Perfect. So,
three. Whatever,
it's so
man.
Stale.
Up to a three, but now we're at a that's a level four.
So
rivalry.
It's almost like even if the game says it's stale, as long as the popularity is high enough, you're going to get at least...
You'll get more than I'm getting with zero rivalries on anything else.
Yeah, and more than the least popular guys.
Yeah. I'm trying to start a a little rivalry here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Starting a rivalry.
Did you want Chipotle?
No, I was going to look, and then I didn't look.
Okay, I'm going to look because we're going to have
look
to...
Look and get some.
Chipotle?
Yeah. You get some, I'll be fine. I'll
okay.
order some.
Here, well, 2 seconds. I got to ask upstairs if they want.
Okay. I'm going to simulate this one right here, which is also another rivalry that I'm sure is very stale. 2.5, and there it is right there. Rhea and Bianca getting me a little 2.5-er. Doing a little call-out promo. It doesn't look like it's going to end up in a rivalry. Not exactly sure why, but whatever. Moving on, I got a little rivalry going here with Brett and Taker, hoping to boost that one. Taker with the dub, 2.5, and the rivalry grows.
Ooh, and the rivalry grows.
So rivalries are happening, but it
See?
Seems like I am using the algorithm here a little bit.
Yeah, it's helping.
I mean, it's definitely better than... My first week was very solid, and it said the rivalry sucked and everything else, and then now, you know, we're doing what we're doing, so.
Getting those
So I scheduled a run-in, which
you're,
I forgot.
See, this is how I could tell simulate. You've been nervous the past three episodes, because you're running these charities, so you get your little 5,000s.
Why is that?
You're getting your fans.
That's the whole point.
Yeah, I know, but you weren't running those all the time when I got close.
I don't know. Anyway, I got to simulate it. I can't watch it because there's a run-in.
Okay.
Can't do
Big
much,
sexy.
Can't do much about it. I'm hoping to start a rivalry between these two. And Eddie still wins.
Let's see. Wow. Great match.
I like it.
No right.
But he's going to want to fight him, which is the whole point. So. Okay. You know what? That's better than my shows have been the past couple weeks. And it's because I'm using the damn rivalries. So whatever.
Dude. See that? Okay. So we're going to simulate. Happy Corbin. Damian Priest. Great match. Great matchup. Simulate. I should have adjusted where my matches were. Oh, that's the one thing I did not do. That's going to bite me.
Is it?
It's going to bite me. Yeah, I should have put the third match first. Dang it.
Maybe not.
Well. And the rivalry grows. People want to see that match at the pay-per-view.
Well, yeah.
It's going to be a hot match. I might simulate. Big tag team. Boom. There we go. 3 stars, and the rivalry grows. Wow. Call promo.
Wow.
And the rivalry grows.
Wow.
Let's see. Simulate. 1-on-1. Let's get a little match-ski. Oh, okay. Looking good. Momentum going in the pay-per-view. And the rivalry grows.
Rivalry's going
grows.
Hot here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Self-promo from Gable. What you got? Do something for yourself. There you go. Getting ready. He's gonna show out after this pay-per-view.
Okay.
Gable's sitting at a 75 right now.
Wow.
So popular. Big main event. Taker and Owens against Dawkins and Truth.
You know what? I'm curious if you're finding this too. The popularities are hard to get up into like the 80s and
They're
90s.
Hard.
Like,
hard. We gotta like
damn
really,
near possible.
We gotta really focus on them. So like Taker's dropped. He's 68 now.
Yeah.
This is rough. In my head, I was like, oh, they're in angles, so their popularity is fine. And then I look 3 weeks later, I'm like, oh, no.
Yeah.
Spectate.
Spectate it up.
Tag match. Because Undertaker said, hey, brother. I think Owens and I are going to look real good together.
Oh, that's right. He wanted to be a tag with him.
Yeah. So we'll knock this out, get this out of the way so I can focus on the pay-per-view, you know?
Yeah.
This is a great match to go into the pay-per-view. It would have been Truth. Truth is in an angle. With Kevin.
Yep.
And Taker's in an angle with Dawkins. Okay. So we're solid. Look at him. Just with the pads on the chest. The pads on the cummerbund part. Why is it called a cummerbund?
A cummerbund?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You know what a cummerbund I'm talking about, right?
I do.
Cummerbund. For a band we used to have to wear at our concerts, cummerbunds and bow ties.
Makes sense.
Pleats down. Because cummerbunds are pleated.
Yep.
The pleats face down. You want Chipotle?
No.
No?
Wait, didn't I say that?
No, you said you were going to look.
Oh, let me look.
It's one delivery if you want this. Let me look. If you don't, I'm going to hit order.
Let me look. Look order, at what? Order. Go ahead.
There's no smoky bones.
That's fine.
You sure? You don't want...
I'm sure.
Okay.
Sure.
I'm going to use my birthday chips and a side discount that I'm getting.
There you go.
The light's on. Remember when Kane and X-Pac were a team?
Yeah.
And then Tori was there?
Yeah.
And then Kane shot, or X-Pac shot Kane in the face with the fire gun?
Yep.
The bazooka, the blowtorch. There was a minute where, wasn't it just X-Pac was just teaming with a bunch of giants every so often?
Kinda. I mean, he was in that X-Factor group with Baldo.
Yep. Let's go.
Big dogs.
Catch a tiger by his toe. If he holler, let him go. Street Profits about to blow.
Great music.
Yo, so we're standing in the ring, waiting for them to come out because we had this match against them. Big fight time. The crowd is so into them. Their music hit and everybody lost their mind. And it made me so happy.
Street Profits?
Made me so happy. I mean, I know people like them.
Love them.
But I've been on SmackDown. We haven't wrestled them in a while. And so it's cool to see everybody get excited for Dawkins. Obviously, and Montez as well. And just seeing Montez from day one. Got a little soft spot. And deceptively fast and agile.
Montez?
No.
Oh, Dawkins?
Yeah. I feel like Montez is accurately agile.
He's very accurately rated.
Yeah.
Dawkins an athlete, man.
He is. People forget.
He is a full-time athlete.
Big old boy.
He is.
Big tag match. Let's see what you got. Oh, shoved him off.
Get off of me.
Oh, took him to Dawkins. He said tag. Or just...
Feel me.
Say
what's up.
They should have a thing where everybody has to sing his theme song, and then they do like a big supercut.
That'd be great.
Who'd be the weirdest?
Singing
his theme song, yeah.
The weirdest?
Yeah. The one where you're not expecting it to be good, but it's really good.
Randy?
Oh, yeah, Randy would kill it.
Yeah, Randy.
Randy would be really good. I feel like Trish would be really good, too.
Oh, probably.
Yeah. Come on. Uh-oh. That looks like it hurts really bad.
Yeah. People over there, what's up?
Also, Truth is the only one to have taken damage. Tag Dawkins. Tag him. Hot tag.
If you feel me, say what's up.
What's up? They are hurting them. Truth is stunned on the ground because they beat him so bad.
I'm going to beat you up so bad. You wish I didn't beat you up so bad. That's right.
I mean, I guess.
That's from something.
Oh, okay.
I can't remember what it is. It's like a guy who, it's like one of the bad guys who's really bad at like talking trash.
Oh.
I'm going to beat you up so bad. You're going to wish I didn't beat you up so bad.
Oh, what is happening here?
A little head twist.
But like a...
Truth didn't like it. He got in there.
Uh-oh. This might be a DQ if he doesn't get out. Have you seen his or heard his new song?
Truth?
Yeah. No. Any of them?
What is it?
Well, I don't know if I can say it right now.
Oh.
I don't know if it's out yet.
Don't say that.
Whoa!
Secret new song.
He's got Sweet Dance.
He's got a bunch of sweet dances.
Got a lot of... You should go train under Truth to learn how to dance.
Oh, couldn't do it.
Why not?
I'm just not a dancer.
It's just like training at Flatbacks.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
I'm not a dancer.
Yeah, you might be.
Nah.
Question. Ah. Do you guys think the Breeze is a dancer?
No.
I believe in your dance abilities.
No. A nightmare day for me would be like going out dancing and doing karaoke.
What? Why?
I would enjoy a second of it.
Why? Karaoke's great.
Oh, horrible.
Dude, so you don't like singing?
No.
You rap all the time?
Yeah, but that's different.
Why?
This is like here, we're just chilling.
Yeah.
If I'm like standing in front of a bunch of people and they're all just staring at you, ugh, terrible. I don't want them staring at me.
You were a pro wrestler. You are a pro wrestler.
Way different.
Why?
It's just different.
You have a microphone in your hand?
No. It's just different.
Yeah, you would. You'd have a microphone in your hand sometimes as a pro wrestler.
There, it just depends. It's all different. It's all different.
All right.
I don't like being the center of attention.
But sure?
In there, I do.
Okay. So what if you did karaoke in there?
Yeah, good boy.
What would your karaoke song be?
I don't even have one.
There's no song that you're comfortable, that you know all the words to, that you bet.
I know
oh,
all
jam.
The words to a bunch of songs,
yeah.
But I just don't like doing karaoke.
It's a scenario. Let's say Jessamine calls you.
Okay.
She goes, Breeze, I'm in danger. I need your help.
Okay.
The only way that you can save my life is to do this karaoke. Are you going to leave Duke Nukem Hagen?
I mean, if somebody's life depends on it, then I could probably do whatever. But most of the time, someone's life doesn't depend on it.
Most of the time.
9 times out of 10.
Jessamine, if your life is ever in danger and you need karaoke to survive, I don't think you should call Breeze.
Yeah, that's a crapshoot. 50-50 chance.
Crapshoot.
50-50 chance. I'm sure you got people who would much rather be sick. Life depends on it.
Yeah, but maybe you're the last person she called on the list.
She's called everybody she knows except for me?
Everybody. Oh, stunner. Oh, truth is. Oh, the momentum. Are you going to come and break it up, Dawkins? There you go.
He's there.
Yeah, she's called everybody, and they're all busy, and now you're the last resort. Jeez. Do you still go?
If you tell me I got no one else, then sure.
Okay. So you can call him.
But if I was like, am I the last person? And you're like, I got one more. I said, tell me that.
So what if you were the first person?
I'd say, you got a whole list.
It's only when she said, I've exhausted all options.
Dire straits.
And I will lose my life unless you come
yes.
and sing
yes.
Take On Me at this bar in New Orleans.
Take On Me?
It's a great song. You don't have to know the words.
It's a great song.
Oh, me not the day, not the better, not the better. Yeah. Tombstone? Oh, Dawkins, you got to get up. Dawkins, Truth is getting...
Doc's got to do something.
Truth might be out. Yeah.
Where's Docs?
On the floor, stunned. Yeah.
Yikes.
Yeah. Taker was right.
Yikes.
Taker was right. Him and Owens are a force.
You wanted it. You gave it to him. They proved it.
Yeah. But also, too, Taker wanted to be on a team. Owens said, hey, you know what? Before this big match at the pay-per-view, we're going to have a tag match. Truth, you find yourself a partner.
Yep.
Woods was out. He's doing something. So he goes, hey, Dawkins. Would you be my partner for the night?
Papa Doc.
He said, but do me one favor, Papa Doc. And the rivalry grows. Okay. Unnecessary, but...
I thought that'd be more, actually.
Yeah, me too. But I mean, I needed to shuffle my shows around. I'm not gonna get the... It's fine. Right? There you go. Ooh. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good booking.
Main event was great.
I know they're tired of it.
Main event was great.
I know they're tired of all of it, but you haven't done anything for me. You haven't helped me out here.
It's a level four. It's a level four. It's a level two. None.
You were good. You were right, except for the poor opening.
I was, yeah. That's why I knew that I needed
to switch. What were you
going to
switch?
I was going to switch this one, but it would have been the same. So I should have switched this one.
That was, yeah.
Because they've been working.
They've been doing good. They've been doing good.
I didn't take the rivalry into account. I was looking at attitude era popularity. I was in. Okay. I was under the spell.
There you go.
Okay.
That means we're heading to PPV here,
bud. We are, and I don't want to see who's in the lead. I feel like it's pretty much the same. Minus you got your little 5,000. Which I thought about doing, but I was like, you know what, I'm gonna pay it off on the back end.
There you go.
Okay. 18K, okay.
Yeah, I see.
Why are you moving up in the money?
Yeah.
Wow, someone like R-Truth is always going to be second best when facing a real superstar like me in the ring. Wow.
Who said that?
Taker said that. Taker been tweeting. Crowd distracted me and Stone Cold Steve Austin took the advantage. So desperate, you're all pathetic. Wow. Okay.
Do you remember you remember in... Let me see it.
I can't. All right.
Pulled ahead by a lot.
You did. You did.
I pulled ahead by a lot.
You did. I was going to do the...
I got 32,000. You got 18.
What's the difference?
I'm using the algorithm. The algorithm tried to mess with me. I figured it out. I used it right back.
Well, I'm about to... You don't understand the pay-per-view algorithm.
Well, PPV is going to be big, so let's have a look.
It's going to be huge. I guarantee you, after the pay-per-view, I will be number one.
Really?
I guarantee you.
Let's take a look.
I have no doubts in my mind.
Extreme rules
in San Diego.
So that's a lot of peeps.
What? Are they all? Is rent due on the pay-per-view day for you?
End of the week. 187. Why is The Rock so much?
Because it's The Rock.
How about 130, bro?
They're coming for you, dude. Look at your yellow bar. There's like two more messages.
I know there is.
Oh, wow. And H is talking to you, too. You're in trouble. Ooh. I wish you could talk to the other people first.
How about 130, bud? I'm okay with it.
See you next
time. Had to happen. Boss man. How about 42, bud? My contract. Oh, God, they're all up. Swiss is up to 102.
102. You were so excited to click less than 146.
It's going to be a rough ski.
So much money.
Sums come up. I can't have Guerrero taking part in the show this week. Ah, cards, I see. Oh, it's just like Guerrero's my, champion. Whatever. Oh, that's geez. Cool.
That's painful, man.
Oh, and Andre can't appear either. Oh,
man.
That's cool. All special matches are going to cost double. Oh, that's cool.
Dang it.
How many?
Dang it.
So they must be giving you all the good cards, because I haven't had any screw you over cards, like, for the past however long.
Well, maybe you should have bought them at the beginning of the game.
I did, and then I used them, but none of them come up. Whoops. Because I think I'm in first.
Maybe. That's it's like blue shell rules.
Helping you, yeah. Things aren't working out at Raw. I'm ready to tear my contract and move on.
Oh, jeez.
Kick it after you screwed me out of my main
event. Ah! Oh, holding you up for 100K. Ouchies. Ouchies, holding you up. In the next version, please subtract from the budget when this happens. And please let us go and check the other messages that are in line before making decisions. I think that'll help strategy. But also, it really sucks not knowing how much.
Normally, I'd let them go, but.
Oh, 100K. Okay, there you go.
Luckily, Ray.
Wow.
85 G's. I have 85 grand with a double cost, by the way.
And you can't use your champion or Andre.
Cool. It's a good show.
Are we about to see season one breeze? It's going to be season one breeze. Thank you for watching this episode of Battle of the Brands. Next week, Extreme Rules in San Diego. You want to close it out?
Keep it tight!